Gorgu had ingested enough evilness to remain in the guise of the Dungeon Lord for an extended period of time. But Thanos was also able to strengthen himself somewhat. Both opponents now faced one another in an implacable duel. Imagine here some quick camera cuts to the grim faces of the two opponents, like the ones you used to see in the anime series of your youth. The stare down could fill out several volumes all by itself, but just for you, we've condensed that down to one line of dialogue. Then the two opponents began to throw wildly powerful missiles at each other's ears. But such an epic battle, with unusual attacks and such, took its toll, and both sides retreated for a short breather.
Men, despair not. It is time to prepare for the final battle. Fight at my side. Together, we will destroy evil once and for all!
This rousing speech, together with the threat of beatings in the case of non-compliance, served to mobilize Thanos' reaming heroes. It would certainly make sense for Talia to support Gorgu as well.
Really? I thought Gorgu would make short work of Thanos now. After all the stress of the previous mission. Is someone trying to grind out a little extra game time? But hey, fine, don't let anyone say I let evil down. I'll throw wave after wave of my creatures at Thanos if I have to. Up you get, you lazy bums. Pick yourselves up, build a dungeon, raise an army, and severely rearrange Thanos' teeth.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
Thank you.
A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
It's payday.
Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Some of Tanis's willing helpers set out for the dungeon to attack the dungeon heart. It was probably a sensible idea to prevent them from doing so. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. carnivores have been discovered.
It's payday.
Area of the dungeon has been discovered. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your little snots have dug up a spider. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Clash of the Giants was at hand. They would meet over there.
Excellent. Good to know. Then I'll get the troops hurt and give them a taste of the leather. I mean, put the troops on alert and pull them together.
Your little snots have discovered an artifact. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. An artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers. Your enemies are in the Manowars have appeared in your dungeon. Thanos and Gorgu had recovered enough and once again joined in fervent battle. A duel worthy of mention in the history books was in the offing. Gorgu was just getting a feel for what it was like to actually be the Dungeon Lord. He had meanwhile discovered additional powers. Thus, it was possible for him to heal himself on the one hand and to execute a powerful additional attack on the other. However, it took him a while to gather the strength for these skills.
The little Rugrat really does have a few tricks up his sleeves. Wonderful! Those are just the things needed to smack Thanos right in the kisser. Forward, Gorgu! Kick the old man's butt!
Faithful to me! Support me in my fight against evil!
Heroes set out to attack Gorgu. It was probably very sensible for the outwitted evil to take some countermeasures.
Like now, creatures to Gorgu! Support him in his fight against the good, evil, evil, good? I have no idea what Thanos is even supposed to represent anymore. Anyway, bash his head in, stick it in a blender, and make yourself some cocktails.
Heroes fought against Gorgu in an attempt to defeat him. The Dungeon Lord used a particularly powerful attack against Thanos. A few heroes tried to beat Gorgu up. Gorgu's regenerative ability was breathtaking. Some of his wounds quickly closed back up. dawn. It's payday. One of the Dungeon Lord's skills was once again available for use. Gorgu used his most powerful blow in the fight against Thanos. Both Gorgu and Thanos withdrew yet again to recuperate. Talia and the army training evil took advantage of this brief respite to regroup. Heroes who had planned to do battle with Gorgu now made their way into the dungeon after all. Enemies are in the dungeon. Thank you. because Evil's armies had destroyed one of the bases set up by Thanos' faithful. This would probably slow them down a bit, but at the same time, it spurred them on even more. Crazy fanatics. Payday. Your enemies are in the dungeon.
Thank you.
It's payday.
To Thanos' faithful was destroyed. You've dug into a spider room. Snots have dug up a spider. The bonus-grabbing evil had stored an artifact in order to unleash its powers. Dungeon Lord Gorgu and Thanos were about to meet again. This epic battle would take place on that as yet undistinguished field there.
Excellent! Then let's get ready to give that damn paladin wannabe a hot reception. And I ain't talking tasty hot beverages either.
have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Thanos and Gorgu faced each other again, ready for another epic duel. One of the Dungeon Lord's skills was once again available. A number of Thanos' faithful set out to support Thanos in the duel. Self-healing powers kicked in. Some of the heroes struck at Gorgu with fervor. Another base belonging to Thanos' faithful was destroyed. The Dungeon Lord used a particularly powerful attack against Thanos. Heroes fought against Gorgu in an attempt to defeat him. A gold vein is almost exhausted. Dungeon Lord's skills were ready to use again. Gorgu used his most powerful blow in the fight against Thanos. Once again, Thanos and Gorgu retreated. Whether it was to catch their breath or whether they went out for a coffee together is unknown. Payday! A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your little snots have dug into a spider nest. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
It's payday.
Another battle between Tanos and Dungeon Lord Gorgu was brewing. The ruthless evil made its preparations. A gold vein has been mined out.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Tanos and Gorgu appeared once again, ready to face one another in a third battle. I hope this was the finale, as we're running out of battlefields. One of the Dungeon Lord's skills was once again available for use. Some of Tanis's fanatical followers set out to help their leader. Dungeon Lord used a particularly powerful attack against Tanos. A few heroes tried to beat Gorgu up. Another base belonging to Tanos' faithful was destroyed. Some of the heroes struck at Gorgu with fervor. Creatures are collecting their pay. The Dungeon Lord's skills were ready to use again. Gorgu used his most powerful blow in the fight against Tanos.
I thought it was stupid of Tristan to resurrect you, but I've reconsidered. You are such a crazy frickin' scumbag that you really do deserve to die twice for this.
But with the last of his strength, Tanos managed to use the Gauntlet of Finitude. What happened next is so blatant that we have to show it in a cutscene. The battle between Tanos and Dungeon Lord Gorgu raged. Both opponents assumed their best anime fighting poses, sized up their opponent, and then exchanged blows, magic missiles, and/or telepathic insults. But even though the fight dragged on due to Gorgu's inexperience, the end was predestined. Tenos was forced further and further into the defensive. In his distress, Tenos saw himself with only one remaining option. He took the Stones of Finitude and stuffed them into his mouth. Tenos was bathed in an unnatural light, with flames rising from his eyes. He grew and grew as his muscles swelled and his body deformed. This discharge hurled the Stones of Finitude away yet again and scattered them in all directions. In his new form, Tenos was now significantly stronger than the inexperienced Gorgon. And with one mighty blow, the mutation hurled the Dungeon Lord in training to the side. Then the creature turned towards Tom. Its eyes began to flash. Destructive laser beams, yes, that's really what it says here, shot out of its eyes toward the Dark Elf to destroy him. But this was the moment for heroes, and so Tristan pushed his stepsister Talia aside, out of the line of fire. So now, instead of Talia, Tristan was scorched by Tanos' laser eyes. Talia had no time to check on her stepbrother, but fled as fast as she could. If looks could kill, Tenos had destroyed the Gauntlet of Finitude and absorbed its power. The resulting transformation was...